Researchers in the U.S. are keeping a close eye on a new strain of coronavirus that's popping up in the U.K. It's said to be more contagious, and it's leading to travel bans causing global ripple effects. COVID-19 specialist Amanda Decker is taking a closer look at this new mutation and whether it's here in the States.
This fast-moving new variant of coronavirus is showing up in cases across London and southern England, but it was actually identified first in September. Since then, it has spread to several other European countries, including Denmark, the Netherlands, Italy, and even Belgium. And now there's concern that because it's been around for 4 months, it's probably already arrived in the United States. The new strain is faster and more transmissible than the existing ones, and officials believe it's responsible for a recent spike in infections across the United Kingdom. In September, COVID-19 cases in the UK had actually dropped to their lowest level since the beginning of the pandemic. By November, cases were on the rise, and a quarter of the positives were this new variant. By December, the new variant made up two-thirds of new COVID cases. Scientists have identified 17 differences between the latest mutation and the one that spread in the United States all year. The most significant change has been in the spike protein. That is the key that the virus uses to unlock the doors to our cells. That's where the spike makes contact with the surface of our cells first. And when those receptors mutate, it becomes easier for the virus to infect us. Even though this latest strain may spread faster, there's no evidence that the mutation actually leads to more severe illness or increased chances of death, or that the current vaccines will be less effective against it. Here's what experts are concerned about, though. When a virus does start to adapt as it infects more people, eventually some viruses reach what's called vaccine escape. That means the virus has changed so much it eventually learns how to dodge the vaccines we have. That's what happens every year with the flu virus, which is why vaccines have to often be updated and altered on a regular basis. Now, scientists from the University of Glasgow say the vaccines we have now are easily altered, so if the virus does reach vaccine escape, the vaccines can be adjusted quickly. Fast-moving versions of coronavirus are the last thing we need. Our hospitals are already overrun, and if cases start spreading faster, that could lead to catastrophic problems for our nation's healthcare system. Although European countries and Australia have imposed temporary travel bans because of this latest mutation, trying to prevent it from spreading to other countries, the United States has yet to follow suit. I'm COVID-19 specialist Amanda Decker reporting.